So in this new update, they brought back the burst AR, and it is literally my new favorite weapon. And this is why.